Well, here it is, the first part of the rocket stove. This part is the core. It's casted with fireproof concrete. This will be very hot inside. Let's have a look at the top. Here's the hole for the inner riser tube. Let's put the top on it. This is the top plate with the base pipe welded in. The riser will connect to there. I made some templates for the filler box. The outer wall plate will connect here. And the inner wall plate will be here. And on the other side as well. You will see the details later.